Hey everybody, so I got a Gomez El Sonido amp, 50 watt, Bassman clone, it's an amazing amp. And then I've got a Nocturne F-Bomb 63 amp, or a reverb unit, that was made by Tavo Vega, great guy. He's an online Gresh friend from the Gresh Talk and Gresh Pages and Surf Guitar 101, all those good places. This is without the Nocturne turned up yet. It's just clean. The Jaguar is a, or Jaguar, is a American Pro. I didn't want a maple neck, which is the standard version, so I went on Stratosphere and bought the body, the components, the loaded pick guard, and a maple neck, I mean rosewood board neck, and had it put together. So I like this look a little better. Anyway, get to the point of the video. The Nocturne. I'm making the video for all my online friends who want to hear how this sounds. So we'll put a little turn up the Dwell. I've got the mixer full blast, tone full blast, because it's just easier for me to do. The Dwell, I have about midway, about 5 out of 10. And volume's at 3, treble's about 6.5, 7, bass is around 5, stoke is around 4 on the El Sonido. You can just hear the reverb. The EP booster on, I'll turn that off. Trying to give you a whole flavor of different things I can do. This is on the bridge pickup, of course. Clearly I don't rehearse, I just am making stuff as I go up here. Or snippets from other things. In the middle pickup. There's that surfy sound.
Mm-hmm.
turn up the Dwell All the Way. It's really pretty wild. Reviews on the pickups for these American Pro guitars. This is not bad. Sounds fine in my amp. Thank you. Just do a little overdrive with the OCD, full tone over OCD. Cleaner. I'm very happy with the Nocturne F-Bomb 63 reverb unit, and loving my Gomez El Sonido surfy goodness kind of amp. And I do have other amps, and I will put them out on video and probably do a comparison between the El Sonido here. And I just picked up a used Fender Viber King that's pretty awesome as well, but once I put this together and these two things together, boy, just the Viber King's out in the garage. So, but I'll bring it out for a comparison and a standalone video. And I hope you have a great day. Thanks.